I think the dance festival has had a big impact on in the community. One of the things I've really noticed over the last 12 years is more dancers are finding that they can live here and dance and be part of a dance community outside of a major metropolitan area. I think we have really had an impact nationally as well. Like, it's not just in the city, but across Canada. I think dancers are pretty surprised when they come to Guelph how much is here, that it's not just a small town, but really exciting stuff is happening here.
Well, I would say the festival is important to Guelph because, given that it's only one of a handful in Canada, it's like the only one that's in a non-metropolitan city. So it's really great to have a rural, almost, dance festival that brings big names from all the big cities in Canada. So it's great to bring that to the locals and not make us go to the dance for once. Creating in a small town is really interesting as well because you're not so influenced by things around you, so people can really create, be more innovative. So I'm excited for people to start to live here. Over the past 12 years, since the festival has been here, there's been the Riverrun Center has been developed. Dance Theatre David Earle has moved here. The Guelph Youth Dance Training Program started. So, you know, we're all partnering together, and one thing influences something else, you know, so we're all influencing each other and making the community grow.